Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss about compared scale. First we see the problem. A distance of 40 miles is represented by a line 8 cm long. Construct a plane scale to read 80 miles. Also construct a compared scale to read kilometers up to 120 kilometers. First we see the mile scale. The given 40 miles are represented by 8 cm line. From this we have to find the RF. RF means representative factor. The representative factor equal to drawing length by actual length. The drawing length is 8 cm, actual length is 40 miles. We have to convert 40 miles into centimeters. 40 into 1.609 into 1000 into 100. Okay, that is the conversion of 40 miles into centimeters. RF equal to 8 by 40 into 1.609 into 1000 into 100. We get 1 by 804,500. From this we have to find the length of scale. Length of scale equal to RF into maximum length. Maximum length they given as 80 miles. This miles also convert into centimeters. The RF is 1 by 804,500 into 80 into we have to convert miles into centimeters. 1.609 into 1000 into 100. We get 16 centimeters. We have a 16 centimeter line. And we have divided into 8 equal parts. Each part represent 10 miles. You have take this length, this downward length as you wish. You can take 5 mm, 6 mm or 10 mm. We divide this line into 8 equal parts. Each part will represent 10 miles. Like this. And divide the first division into 10 equal parts. Each division represents the 1 mile. Like this. This is the mile scale. Now we have to draw the kilometer scale. Above the mile scale. So the RF is the same as for kilometer scale and mile scale. We have to find the length of scale. Length of scale is equal to RF into maximum length. Here the given maximum length is 120 kilometers. We have to convert 120 kilometers into centimeters. 120 into 1000 into 100. Length of scale equal to RF into maximum length. 1 by 804,500 into 120 into 1000. We get 14.9 centimeter line. Here we have to take 14.9 centimeter line. Divide this one into 12 equal parts. Each part will represent 10 kilometers. And divide the first division into 10 equal parts. Each division will represent 1 kilometer. Like this. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.